Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In today's video lesson, we are going to learn awesome use of hash defined preprocessor directive. So without any further delay, let's begin. Double click on TurboC icon on the desktop to start TurboC IDE. Select new from the file menu to create new source file. The C preprocessor is a program that preprocesses or program before it is passed to the compiler. The preprocessor directive begin with a hash symbol. The directive can be defined anywhere in the program but before using it. For example, hash define max 100, hash define pi 3.14159, hash define msg just do it. The first example defines symbolic constant max and assign a value 100 to it. The second example defines the symbolic constant pi and assigns a value 3.14159 to it. The third example defines symbolic constant msg and assigns the string just do it to it. Note that it is not necessary to declare the type of symbolic constant, that is int, float, char, etc. It will be automatically assigned by the compiler when we define it. Generally, the symbolic constant are written in uppercase letters to distinguish them from the ordinary constants. But this is convention, not a rule. If you desire, you can declare them in lowercase or mixed case letters also. Now it's time to start coding. In this program, we are going to find area of circle using preprocessor directive. First of all, I'm going to include all necessary files. So hash include math.h, hash include stdio.h, hash include conio.h. Now defining symbolic constant. So hash define begin void main opening brace, hash define end getch semicolon closing brace. Next, hash define cls clr scr semicolon, hash define display printf open parenthesis, hash define end display closing parenthesis semicolon, hash define input in bracket k bracket complete scanf in double quotation mark percent %f comma ampersand k bracket complete semicolon. Now coding begin float radius comma area cls display in double quotation mark enter radius of circle end display. Okay, next input in bracket, sorry, radius, bracket complete, area equal to m underscore pi into radius into radius, semicolon, display area of circle equal to percent f comma area and display end. Save the program as pre1.c, pressing F2. pre1.c, compile it to make sure that there are no syntax error in the program. So Alt F9, program is okay. Now we are running the program. Control F9. I am going to enter value of radius to 3.9, pressing enter, and you can see the desired output on the screen. So that's all for this video lesson. Hope you enjoy it. Don't forget to subscribe my channel to view the upcoming interesting video lesson. If you have any queries regarding this video lesson, please let me know in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.